Welcome to episode 2 of my Transform With Me 6-part series. Today we are in Santa Monica. We are just about approaching the Santa Monica High School for sprint training with Shannon.
Hi.
My topic today is going to be motivation, especially sustaining motivation. Getting motivated is actually the easy part. Staying motivated is the hard part. Like, for example, today's actually been a way longer than planned day for us. And if we had not sustained our motivation, we would not be here now. We've gone, you know what? Let's go get some cocktails. But we have goals, and cocktails, although they are fun, are definitely not in line with any of our goals. I have a photo shoot in less than a week, so I have to get the sprint training in. I've got to get my legs, hamstrings, and butt all tightened up. I've got to get my abs tight, so even though it's been a long day and we had about an hour it took us to find parking, we're doing this. We are motivated. It's happening.
All right.
So one way to stay motivated is to try new things, different ways of training. Lately I've been getting into some sprint training. I've been sprinting at the beach earlier this weekend. I did some sprint training in the boot camp at Dockweiler Beach. And today I've come with my friend Shannon here to the Santa Monica High School track where there's some cool stuff going on. And yeah, Shannon's gonna put me through some drills. I'm pretty excited. I'm gonna work hard, mix up my training, and get some good results.
So the first thing I'm gonna do today, after we did a little 2-lap warm-up, Judy and I, to kind of get our blood flowing, I'm gonna take her through a proper USC, that's University of Southern California, I'm gonna take her through a proper USC workout. What that means is I was a sprinter at USC, and I want to take those skills and that ideal workout to make your body adjust as fast as possible. I'm gonna take her through that. So what that looks like today is, number one, 2 laps warm up, like nice and easy, just get it going. We're gonna do a quick stretch, I call like an active stretch. And then we're gonna do our sprinting drills, which we visited before. And then we're gonna do an actual sprint workout, which will be kind of like the 100 and 200 laps. So let's get started, yes. So now,
what?
It's time for the sprint workout.
Alright.
Alright, so.
To make it hot.
To make it hot.
Electric shock. Energy like a billion watts. Space be booming, the speakers pop. Galactic, call me Mr. Spot. We bumping.
Just wrapping up from a pretty amazing sprint session. Drills, sprinting, 100 meters. Haven't done that in a while, so it's good to come back down to a track. Really get it in. Thank you, Shannon.
Woo!
Shannon, you kicked my butt. Any final words?
No, this is what it takes to get what you want.
We're transforming. Yeah.